today I'm going to share the spooky story that happened a year ago today. Hi guys, me and Abel are out for a nighttime swim. It's really, really spooky out here, but Mum and Dad said it's safe. Oh! Abel, did you hear that? Abel! Abel, where are you? I can't find Abel, guys, but I hear him screaming. The wolf got me, guys, but I'm okay. Ever since then, Abel's fear was wolves. This is the spooky month. You better watch out.